The Coverity Connector for HP ALM integrates Coverity's development testing suite into HP's ALM workflow. This integration connects Coverity's code quality defects to code changes and business requirements for enhanced development traceability across the entire lifecycle. Let me show you how this all fits together. So I am a developer, and I arrive at work in the morning to find a new defect has been assigned to me. I have at my fingertips all of the critical information that I need to understand the defect and to act. First, I have the code change that introduced this defect. I can see that this defect was introduced by the commit that I made last night. I also have the business requirements affected by this defect. I can see here that this is linked to the requirement for international address verification. And finally, I also have the full interprocedural defect report, including source code and annotations. With this, I have everything I need to understand the defect, all from within my current ALM environment. This integration connects development and QA together through a common workflow and shared visibility into development-related defects and quality issues. Development management can establish KPIs and then only release to QA for testing when code quality is within acceptable levels. As development manager, I can see here that I still have quite a few memory defects in my booking system, so I can now focus my team's bug fix efforts to meet the testing schedule. And on the other side, QA gains visibility into development-related defects and can plan their testing strategy appropriately. Using the connector for HP ALM, your team has full access to Coverity's development testing suite from within their existing day-to-day environment. Workflow is mapped between Coverity and ALM, so developers may work in either environment. For example, here, I can perform defect triage from within ALM, marking this defect as a high severity must fix issue. The defect status is also synchronized between Coverity and ALM. The connector will automatically mark defects as fixed and verified when they are removed from your code. This combined solution of ALM and Coverity development testing provides IT with a new level of visibility into development by incorporating code quality into the definition of application quality, greatly reducing the risk of quality issues in production without impacting delivery time, cost, or agility.